In my job, it's even when I'm on a plane or anything, you're always trying to think ahead. What can I do now? What can we do? Go in this direction or that direction? Have we got the stock? It's a matter of just constantly looking at it because, as I said before, you can never be complacent. You must be always thinking ahead. And we've got so many different expressions that are in my little plan that I want to put in place. You know, even when I'm maybe perhaps retired in 2 or 3 years' time, I want these whiskies that are going to go on for another 10, 15 years and say, well, okay, we're in good stead here. They're in the right wood because it's getting the wood. Remember, the wood is king. 70% of the influence of a great whiskey comes from the cask. And it's a matter of getting these casks. And sometimes we've got to pay a lot of money for them, but it's well worth it in the end, providing you give it time. I mean, over the years, I've seen some gone into the warehouse. It's been very cold. I smell the whiskey and I say, nah, she's not right. She's asleep. We need to get her a new dress. We need to leave her. And then you think, how long will it take? Will it take 2, 3 years? And I go back and say, no, she's not quite right. And then suddenly when I go back the next year, I suddenly see, oh, wait a minute, hello. She's just beginning to turn and she's going that way. And it's so invigorating, it's so enthralling that you can see the change. But that change has taken place because you've given her that new dress or a new suit or a new tie or what have you. It's managed to stimulate her and she can really show her true beauty.